Just nothing. What's up with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty.
Too shabby.
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Whoa. Everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
Not if you know what's good for you.
I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Ah, see you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well,
wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking, beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason.
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. I've just got a short attention span. Alright, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
I see you now, weirdo.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag, how's your stupid pig?
Kind of busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? Busy trying to find some friends? Hey! Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben, is that you?
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice. Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right. Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but it's actually our important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're totally cooled in.
We have to do something.
Like what?
The show has been sold out for ages.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoot, get out of here!
Hush.
to the right place. Our slime's the best.
Oh, hey, we meet again.
One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer.
Can I please, please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need 1 more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Guys, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time. Ta-da! 1 slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Never want Olivia?
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already?
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise.
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Go.
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.